every year I come here, this is a tournament you always want to win, and this is a tournament that you always look for every year. And every year at U.S. Women's Open is one of my goals to, you know, to win the win. And, you know, this championship just means so much to me. And, yeah, I mean, putting my name twice is just phenomenal. And I feel very good the way I'm playing golf at the moment.
It's so hard to win just one major, and now you've won three in a row. How do you stay in the moment and enjoy it, and yet at the same time know you're going for four in a row?
Yeah, it's too early to think about four in a row already. I've just done three, and just the fact that I get, you know, get an opportunity for four, I think it's just great. You know, I might not get that opportunity forever in my life. This is my opportunity, and just the fact that I get that opportunity is such an honor. And, you know, as a golfer, I think I'm very lucky to have that.